This part's pretty simple, you just go up the building again. Okay, now yeah, just have to run down the, I'll call it a magic carpet, but basically this dragon is creating this aura that resembles a magic, a carpet in the sky with his, the Chaos Emerald. Oh, you're in supersonic. You, your boost lasts longer. So, as my ring count is at max, I'm currently in, yeah, supersonic phase for speed-wise. But the actual Chaos one is, like, that proper supersonic. So my boost, my speed is, speed and boost last longer and faster. And here we go. I can literally get to the end if I can figure out how to do the final part of this fight. Is it more beams? No, no, top head now. This is the only way you can actually physically beat a Titan in this game, I reckon, because I... Basically, you just have to brace, hold parry for the first rocket to come in. I love the rocket, I love the music in the boss fight, it's so cool. And after you block, you're literally inside the boss, or like on his neck. We have too close. I was meant to do that and fire rockets at me. But I was waiting for the fire, but I think if you're too close, they'll actually fire everything at you. That ability I've got currently is just open. So that's phase one, done. And here you've got parry twice. I And now I'm at the phase where I'm just going to check how to get past this last bit. Okay, it says plus square, but when do you plus square is my question. Ah, okay. Yes. Where are we going? Oh, I'm there. Couldn't see where I was. It wasn't like I was on the screen for 5 seconds. What's this final move? Oh, this is cool. We've stopped the dragon size, like, machine. This is definitely an epic fight. This is definitely... I gotta be quick or I get mixed here. Open wide! So that's 2 titans out of 4 destroyed? Question mark, there's 5 worlds.